Hi everybody, how are you? My name is Fadl Abbas. I'm going to talk about the video which we watched in the class. It was about why we are happy for Dan Gilbert. I'm going to answer the first question and explain what he means. Years and years after losing, they use their legs, and years after winning a lottery, both of the people are same. The result is not as they accepted or expected, have less impact and less intensity and less duration, and everything perfect, nothing different after all this year. Both of them same. I'm going to answer the second one, and the second question is the group, the both of the group, or the two group are equal because happiness can be synthesized. Human beings have psychological immune system that help them to change their view or the way they look to the world and try to make it better, how they accepted the position or the situation way, which one or they are in, and they feel better after that. There is nothing like different or something. Both of them equal. And the third question is summarizing. Okay, the experience for the mountain bends. The experience was he brought like six subjects, like pictures or prints, and asked the people to reorganize the six from most they like it to least they like it, and after that he told him like to get to pick up one from a third or fourth one, and most of the people they chose number three. They feel it's better than number four, and they take it. Afterward, they ask him to rearrange that six bins again, and which one he chose, it was number three, he put it in number two. And which one he didn't take it, it was number four, he put it in number five. So he feel like which one he take it is better than which one he don't take it, and he changed the organization, which one the difference between the first one and the second one. And the fourth question, okay, it was the difference between scientific happiness and natural happiness. The scientific happiness, it's what we make when we don't get what we want. And the example for that, if you have like 5,000 and you want to buy good car, and you found that car, it's really good, but it costs like 7,000, but you have 5,000. So you buy this car, it's less. There is a big difference maybe in the comfortable and the performance or something. But after you use this one or buy it, you feel it's comfortable, you search about something make you happy in that car. You feel it's okay, there's no problem, it's same, nothing different. But there is a big difference between both of them. That's the scientific happiness. The natural happiness, what we get when we want. That's the difference. So whatever we want, we get it, and we feel happy because we get it, and we don't like make ourselves happy. We don't present we are happy because we are really happy. That's the natural happiness. The last question is, how does the new information affect your opinion about the happiness? The last question is, this kind of information has changed a lot of things in my mind about the happiness. But it changed more than in the sadness. That means, whatever I get or whatever happened for me, I don't supposed to be sad. It's supposed to be like, it's okay. After a while, I will feel same. That's the conclusion I get from this video. Everything after a while it will be same. So don't be sad when you get something, or don't be happy when you get something. Maybe in that moment you will be sad or happy, but after a while it will be same. So that's make me like feel everything okay for me. Whatever happen, let it happen. and after a while I'll be like okay with it. I will be happy or I'll be sad, it's like just for one moment. And that's it. Thank you people to watch my video, and thanks so much.